some of the other tools that I've been using. Now, this is a carving bar. It's a lot steeper with the point that I can get in and do a lot of easy details and have better control. It's on an old clunker of a Homalite die-cast body. Pounding and spoon is called a Lancelot. It's a little chainsaw blade on a Makita grinder. Okay, now for the head, the most important part. It'll take some easy, careful going so I don't break off any parts. Just a little penciling in the final details around the eyes and the face mask. Get this ridge above the eye to make it look like a falcon. Hawk like band mask. This tool is known as a Fordham finishing tool. It has a cutsaw bit on it. It's for detailing around the face and for smoothing off into tight areas. So I'm going to finish the face up with this, but then I'll use a larger cutsaw on the whole body. It's on off switch on the bottom. You still got to hold it firm because it wants to bounce and walk all over. Thank you. stain. There it is, Falco peregrinus, ready to take to the site down in Stackhouse Park.